Welcome back. In this tutorial, we'll look at three more editing techniques to help minimize re-records and make editing a more efficient process. If you missed the first three tips, check out Editing in Depth Part 1. Let's get started. 4. Clip speed. Sometimes there are long processes that are important, but they don't need to be seen in real time. For example, the only thing that happens during this clip is an upload. It doesn't need to be watched second by second, so we can use clip speed to speed it up. To add clip speed, open the Visual Effects tab and drag the clip speed effect to the desired piece of media. Adjust the clip speed in the Properties panel, or open the Effects tray and hover over the edge of the clip speed bar until you see these little arrows. Drag the clip in to speed it up, or out to slow it down. Let's speed it up quite a bit and see how it looks. Nice, that's a lot shorter. 5. Extend frame. If you need more time to explain a particular screen or moment in your recording, you can extend a frame. Extend frame essentially duplicates a frame of your recording, which you can drag to make longer or shorter so you have more time to say what you need to say. To extend a frame, select a clip, place the playhead at the frame you want to extend, then right-click, and select Extend Frame. The default duration is 1 second, but if you need to adjust it, you can click these arrows, or my favorite, drag it on the timeline. To extend a frame on a Mac, hold the Option key and drag from the end of the clip. As you can see, a copy of the frame is added to the end of the clip. 6. Crop mode. When Canvas spaces at a premium, show more of what's important by using crop mode to hide unwanted parts of a video or image. For example, if you recorded too much of your screen, you can use crop mode to remove the extra. To enable crop mode, click this button. A thin blue border appears around the selected media. Click and drag the handles to crop the video or image. And when you're finished, click the arrow button to return to the normal edit mode. Here are a few other examples of when using crop mode might come in handy. Isolating a part of a user interface, fitting a clip within a specific space or frame, or even showing simultaneous actions happening in separate areas of your screen. Well, that's my 6 techniques to help minimize records and make editing a more efficient process. For more tips and tricks, check out the tutorials on our webpage. Thanks for watching.